Good morning. Here we are. We're going to start a new playthrough of Oxygen Not Included. Not sure if I streamed this before, but I played it a few hours, let's say, so I think we give this a shot on stream. I already picked where I want to start. So this is survival. It's standard. Is that what it's called? But it's not the spaced out one, the small asteroids, the bigger one. This Arboria asteroid is geoactive, metal rich, and has large boulders. So there's a couple of pluses and a big minus. Kind of balance that a little bit. We'll pick that and go, and we'll find some groups to start with. Why did it say that's the wrong go live notification? All right, I'll look at that later. We're gonna find some dupes. Takes a little while, so let's get this going. Check out the rest, check out the other stuff later. That's actually a pretty good researcher. That's a good researcher. I like Grease Monkey, so he can run on the hamster wheel. And with 10 science, he'll be researching for that. That's nice. Can't build anything. That's not fantastic, but. Whatever. Seven excavation with some buff. Nine excavation, innately stylish. Take that one. Need another digger. No fodder. Let's see if we can get a digger that also has builder. Digging, building, no allergy. That's good enough, I think. All right. Why not? We're doing that. Let's see what we get. Not great at all. Hopefully there's some other water out of sight. I'm just trying to figure out if we go this way, it's going to be difficult to bring that water down, but we might just keep it up there. I'm gonna build a ladder here. Digging out this area. And we're gonna dig up. And I wanna leave next space. So we can make a nature reserve. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna leave this. And I'm gonna put in wash station over there. Putting two of those and two of those. Because of the oxygen, we aren't going to open that up. Of course, we won't have water to put in here just yet. These spaces. There. 4. Just to make that the room. I think without it, it's gonna be too big. Air can still go through that door, no problem. Everybody work on that. Everybody put all the food in there. There was a lot of carbon dioxide in there. I was gonna say more water, but it's ethanol. That's not super fantastic, but, you know. At least you're gonna get this thing done. Oh, you gotta be kidding me now. Why would you be standing on it when you were digging it out? I don't really have to make a mess hall just yet, but at least let's dig it out. I'm all right with progress. For day one. We're doing all the other stuff. Change some stuff here. Alright, we'll do no cooking and no decorating while we're at it. Somebody has to do that. Alright. Couldn't be any germ. I think we're gonna expand downward. We can find some more water, because that really isn't a lot. There's some more water. One tip out here. Put in one more bed, we have it ready. I'm bummed that these two are crap in there. I'm going to put them out. And, I'm gonna lock up everything else. Same thing here. we have... I put that out here so that... Still not a lot of water. We got the research done. I'm gonna go for advanced research. And I'm gonna close this up just to keep everything out. Digging and undigging. Quick learner, gourmet. No. Piloting, we don't need that guy. We don't need dirt, but we'll take it over those two. To make a room out of this. All right, so now our oxalite is gone. there's some more over here. We have to find a solution to our oxygen problem. Quickly. There's some algae right here. A little hot in there, but we may have to go for it. And why is water dripping? All right, we got that. We're gonna do decoration. I am going to build the oxygen diffuser. You know, that thing that's gonna happen soon. Ethanol, we can burn it and get polluted water, and then use that to power it clean up to turn it into clean water and make oxygen. I'm not sure how much we're gonna get out of that, but it's really our only option. We have rust. More algae, just waiting so we can break through the granite. Not seeing any salt. Alright, so now that's 102 tiles. But it doesn't actually have a pit. Yes, it does. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so what we're putting in here is all this. One, two, three, four. had a mod for research queue, but it seems to be crashing now, so I guess we won't be using that feature. We'll do that. I'm gonna move this up here. With a lamp and super computer and file. And bring the power up. And now, because they are on bed. I'm gonna that one. This tree is also wild planted. This is 176. Okay, it's 120. Nature Reserve is 120. Well, that is perfect. Didn't really need the mealwood thing from there, but well, here we are. Where is the nearest algae? We can almost get to it. And there was some more over here. Just waiting for the hard digging now. So close. Both of them. You gotta dig a little bit. There we go. Things. All right, we got 1, 2. Should probably not put those in there. I'm gonna put in another one. Doesn't belong in the lab. It's the only place I can put it safely right now. It's not a lot, but it will help. Okay. I'm gonna do this one. I'm gonna do speed. This guy. Pick. Only the most. And I think these have a front though. I guess we could have done the Octi Ferns too, and they would maybe have taken care of some. What's the word I'm looking for? And carbon dioxide on the way down, it's very little that it actually does. What do we need? We don't need a doctor at this point. And we have another doctor and a cook with kitchen manners is no good. A digging doctor farming with extra medicine. Can't do husbandry is also kind of useless. But I need more dupes to do the things. I'll take the food. There is more food on the map. You just gotta go and pick it up. But not everything is accessible just yet. Need those murph leaves in there. Come on. Lindsay is also hard digger now. Hopefully we get a decent dupe soon, but also we're gonna get this here. It will tie us over until we can get over here. Oh, look at all this. Leapstone is not great. Put priority on those 7, so that will be done. Oh no, it's too small. Now that will be a laboratory. We get some more improved research speed. I'm gonna set this up for consumable ore. Put that in. Oh, we usually get like a. There it is, right there. There's none. Gonna need to get those mercury. All right, what are we doing for research? We got that. We need this. Need this. Wish I had the queue. We need the bathrooms, but oh wait. I think I'm gonna go for the deodorizer. I'm gonna go for all this tasty algae. So that will tie us over until a little bit later. We just gotta. Just gonna get over there. did get some extra coal. Rust is not good without all there's a natural gas transfer over there, which is cool. Remove any seeds from there. So, like I said, the ox furnace that one gets picked up. Won't really. Won't really be a big deal. We have, there is plenty of food available. We don't really have to worry about it. We got stuff planted by the meat. Digging, farming, animal lover, iron gut, can't do cooking. Alright. These are best ones so far. Supplying and farming. There's only one. You're gonna have to go with Steve. There's really no contact. All right, Steve. You wanna be farmer? We're gonna have to start planting some food. Steve. There's no ranching. Put him on the ranching anyways. Gives us 4 dude. What are we doing for research? I need the park sign like pronto. Also this, so let's take that first. Gotta figure out what that is. I think I'm not gonna cheat on the thing for once. We need a thicker upper. We need someone to do some picking up and putting down. We'll put in some meal life, meal wood plant over here. It's not fantastic food, but it gets rid of the no food source thing. What do we need to track? And sand. Aluminum ore. Algae. Take these. And that's really all I care about. All right. algae isn't gonna last very long. Research is done. Let's get that part time. Let's do animal control. Let's put the part time here. Figure out what we can put in there. We have a blueprint from a cool little what's the word I'm looking for? Power plant. Something like 4 tons of algae, it's not that fantastic. We can probably corner drill. Piles here. Corner build here. How many times do I have to it won't let it sort of free. Oh wait. There's another one. One over here and one up there. I don't really want any more carbon dioxide. We didn't get granite, did we? I am gonna put in the plant type? Is it not done? But I said research is completed. Oh well. I need a picker upper. No picker upper. Grab some hatchling. We can make a hatchling farm. I'm gonna have to farm over here. I need 100. I am gonna lock that in there though if I do that. And there's no. Gonna be no second ladder. Three plants. I need one more. Can you plant one more thing, buddy? Right there, please. Or there. Arc sign. Put it here. This is gonna be. Be a park? No. It won't actually until it, this little guy plants another seed. Let's put the oxy ferns in here as well. I just need him to plant something. Still thinking about this one. Would be just enough for the ranch. Then there will be no second channel going up here. And I'm curious if I actually need that. There, this thing is also in the way. I don't know what that is. Let's go and find out. We also gotta figure out what this is. Still haven't planted anything. Counting those. This one. 1, 2, 3, 4. gonna struggle going through that. Hold on. Ah, I need the next one for the obsidian. Oh. But this will give me lead. Alright, so I can't get through that yet. We got 3 tons of algae. Haven't found any more yet. There's another one. We needed to pick it up and putting it down. Good, good. I'm stinky, do that. All right, let's do that. Stinky. Gonna get that. And hiding, applying, and storing. In some building if you have time. No digging. Alright, that's 5. We have 5 beds. We're good on that. We have more skill points. We're gonna dig this out. Okay. And we're gonna dig this out. Land. When the land we can do quick and dirty automation. First of our very important automation. Saving how many watts? 8 watts. The light bulb is more. 1,000 luck. Okay, this one is actually a lot brighter. 1,800. Does it matter? It's the laboratory. This is still not. He still has to plant in this thing. You created a loop. And we have Idle Dupe. Okay, what are we doing? Digging out more algae. We'll probably try and dig out this whole area. And this. We got this. We can fix our bedroom. Let's fix our bathroom. Research. I need the insulated file. That should keep the digger busy. Another one. do have some coal. We could start. You can't get out. At least you have food. The entrance to that is on the other side. Well, Lindsay, it's your own fault for falling in here. And you can dig yourself out. Floor. Why won't you plant it? I don't understand why he's not planting the seed. This because we are going to need to start scrubbing carbon dioxide and find a new source of oxygen. Doing all right. Question is, should I move this further out? Like all the way out here? Where does it start then if I... Gives me 100 tiles. That's what we're going for. We'll sort out that later. Might as well just take everything we can find. I planted the octopus over there. That should do it. Does it? It does. Look at that. Morale plus 6. They all have to go through here for nearly everything. Just gotta expand this. Expand the bathroom. Pick up the bedroom over here. They don't need granite either, so that's no good. There's a lot of mafic though. Dirt. Oh. I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna do sandstorm. You're gonna have to dig out the sandstone. All right, so we're gonna do critter eggs. Research. What are we researching now? Got that. Natural gas generator would be nice. I mean that and this. That will definitely fix our power situation. We can use the water. We should also look at bathrooms, and we're gonna need a Rodriguez in a minute. Are we just gonna build half a Rodriguez? Do this with the thought of doing the Rodriguez spawn. I'm not really super worried about the bedroom not breaking. Two, four, six, seven, and eight, and boom. Do that. Do a ladder here. And then we'll do that this way. Bedroom situation. Got that. We don't know what that is. Don't get in there yet. All right. We do have food. So I'm not too worried about it. Need to find a spot to put my natural gas generator thing in the bin. Something's wrong. Bathroom should be just as big as the bedroom. That going. Don't really want to have them go out. I can't go anywhere. Go with the... Farming and fighting. Don't need that, and I don't want bot either, so we'll leave them. Build those first. I'm gonna build that second. And I'm gonna put in a mercy in there. Fix the decoration a little bit. 345. 3468. Kind of broke the bedroom, but it's alright. I get the morale from this anyway. Running low on health. Not really botting anymore. Can dig these things up, and I can corner build that, and then I can keep going downward. Over here, the ethanol. You have a bunch of coal, and what's our carbon dioxide situation? Got some traps over here, didn't need to do that. Got some traps over here, got some traps over here, and some waste down here. And also down here. Put it over here, we'll get rid of this. I can't really get through here. I don't want to go into the chlorine. Gonna corner build our way through this hydrogen. We just might. Digging his cross. We can put in, that's what we're gonna do. We'll put in some power over here. Why? seriously, lady. There we go. Cancel that, and then push it out. Okay, this one is bad. Gonna corner build that. You can put in a little bit of put in a carbon skimmer. Put in a water sieve. Put in two of these, boom boom, and a smart battery. And two coal generators. Got some new skills. Joshua. So this gives you extra science. This one does not. Stinky. Yes. Carry more. Technically, we can wait on that. Let's wait on that. It's more important down here at the bottom. We'll put in a put in some storage. for research. Gonna have to get this soon. Wanna get this. Room coming. Okay. We'll do that. We'll do maybe a little fire. Anything that out. I'm gonna build that. I'm gonna build these two. Water fan. Go. None of these are particularly useful. We'll just take food. I'm gonna need to find some more food. We're gonna put this into this. All 9 tons. There is more coal here and here. We can go and get that. Luckily, we're gonna go on the talk battery. And then, we also got some. Okay, this. This up and get this carp layer here. Eat it. We need a pump. We need this. Dig that up. So we're gonna hook it on. and construction stick on this. Gonna go get this iron. Why are you digging into that side, man? We kind of hit 2 hours. We've gotten to a sort of stable place. We don't have oxygen production yet, but we're getting close. We need that. All right, let's have a look. Is there anything that's more important than the Atmos sensor? Need that for the Rodriguez. Really want these, but that can wait. This can wait. Rocketry, we don't care yet. And we don't care about these either. Point. I really missed my cue. All right, we're gonna do this one. I guess if you have a little bit of chlorine, it's not really a crisis. So this will get the dupe off the wheel at least. That's the last thing. Weapon completely. I'm wondering if I should put in a wood burner as well. Produces 300 watts and we get 170 grams of carbon dioxide per second. That's a lot. And this produces twice the amount of power, but only 20 grams. How are we on the lumber? No. All right. For now, we're gonna have to do this. Now we have power. Here comes the water. And we're gonna cut it right there. And we'll cut the sand in. We're also gonna cut the power. All right. Well, now we got. We're deleting. including the stuff that we're generating, and this power should, you know, when we go here, we won't be a battery. Should not be a battery on that end. There we go. Super duper hard digging. Can now go through here and here. Let's see what this is. And this one. One, two, three, four. I don't know what the rules are. Four, five. Four, five. All right, so that will be gonna need. And on the digging side, we're gonna make these six. And I'll make these seven. So as soon as they wake up, they'll go dig for that. We're gonna do fossil fuels. Smart storage. And I have to wait for Lindsay to wake up. Lena is also super duper hard digging now. Of course, they can be all alone. So that's been, that's a room, that's a room, this is a room, that's a room. This is not yet. Alright, what do we have? Oh, water geyser. Oh, that is, that. At least we have water. Cooling it is gonna be a problem. This is a copper volcano. Not the most fantastic thing, but okay. Got that sorted out. We have water. We got some polluted water up here. I mean, we can use this for the oxygen production. It's just the oxygen that's gonna come out really hot. And that's the problem, but it's really cold over here. We can definitely use that to our advantage. But I think that's a great place to stop for now. Yeah, I think so. We got power, we got carbon dioxide deletion, we found a source of water, we got some food production happening, we got still a lot of excellent fruit cacals. But we are gonna have to do something about storage. And why did I put this over here? We probably moved that over here, right? And this is very big for a hallway. What if we do this? What does it look like this way? Right through the store. This is that. Probably gonna end up having to do something like that. But we're gonna do that next time, which will be Wednesday. Yeah, Wednesday, same time, same place. But now it's game over.